There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We'd better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. You know...
What?
Lucky for us, it... Seriously? Right. The lead... I was... The... I thought they were taking us south. Damn right. You should... If anyone will know what the... But where... Besides, you have... Come on.
It's pro...
Next Imperial... Of... I'll be sure to put in a good word if I get the Windhelm ahead of you. Better keep moving.
New to Raylof? If you really are Raylof's... It would explain what I saw. I don't know. Things just... The Jarl need... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. I'm glad to help anyway. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason. Jarl... He's been trying to stay out of the... I wouldn't say... But it's hard to believe that he... Of course, the Empire banning the war. I'm glad Raylof is helping drive them out of... And by... Alvor can help you out. I suppose... I don't really... But she's nothing but a pup. Some say... Ulfric... If Tori couldn't defend his... No, no. Don't worry, though. It's my mill. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see Whiterun on its hill.
Thank you.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother. An order, and we show up to solve not for me to the old man's. If you go to him, good luck.
You look strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion. Thinking I need to train some more.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Need a ride?
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Is he not?
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Brigands I could handle. Talk of dragons?
What is man?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Valdorf is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then.
Who's this? So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? But it's none of my...
By...
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust the... strength of our walls against the dragon?
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt. If I see you doing it again, that someone will be you. Have I made myself clear?
He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him.
No? Ah, but nobody wants that, right? Painful for you, annoying for me. So, is that so? Well then, I'll have to charge you with disturbing the Jarl's peace.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Wait.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of... There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar. My court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
You shouldn't leave what? Someone could get hurt. But if I see you doing it again, someone would be you. So I made myself clear.
Right now.
come to Dresden.
Hmm? What?
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall. Varenga, probably sitting on his
I think I've found someone who can help
over
you with
here
your...
in a wizard.
Someone mine! Something.
Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research about the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the... go to Bleak Falls Barrow. An old tomb... I'm sure some of the locals can... Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? A prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at
this
the college.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon. You.
The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. You're going to...
Bellathor at his store.
Raylof? If you really are Raylof's... it would explain what I saw... I don't know. Things just... The Jarl... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
You look strong.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Sir, that's why I'm here, with my an order of... And we show up to solve problems. Not for me, the old man's... If you go to him...
Getting tired of hanging around talking all day. Until next time.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Or else what? You think you can stand against the entire... Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Come to chat with an old woman,
I ain't done nothing.
Hey, watch it!
But you were once man. I...
I can handle. Just talk with dragons. What is it?
Need supplies? See Bellathorn in the store.
Cloaks, Imperials, Dragons. Ain't no matter to me what I kill. Let them come. What are you doing that for?
I work with my mother.
Looking to do some hunting? Avoid Bitter Shin Pass. Things all right?
There's no telling what it means.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
My What's lord, the meaning please. Of this interruption?
This is no time.
Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving
I just
visitors.
Think we need more information before we act.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Who's
Come
this?
On, then.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? But it's none of my concern.
By it.
What do you say now, Proventus?
Come to Dragon's Reach to this. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed every.
A prospective student, are you?
Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching.
You assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him.
One more.
We should
Enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
That's some fine Imperial armor you've
got. Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me? Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the... go to Bleak Falls Bear, an old tomb. Ah, I'm sure some locals can...
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we?
This is I a have priority now.
We can
use to fight this dragon. Off to Bleak Falls.
I spend a lot of time at... Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Banner of Merit.
Damn those breakers to oblivion. They want to back the storm close.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
You tried mercenary work?
There's a nip in the air. I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city
Need a ride?
Walls.
Where do you want to go?
Takes good care of things for me.
Climb and back and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
divine sake, Skull. Who do you think was time?
You were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow. What are you still doing here? The Jarl said...
Let's go dropping your junk wherever you like.
Thank you.
cleared out of, I guess.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Now, I'm not going to ask again.
Don't you walk away from me!
Safe travels.
can feel it. Never should have come here. You fool.
Thank you.
Hey now, you be careful with that fire.
You see? The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy.
Varengar, you need to come at once.
I wonder what Irileth is so excited about.
You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Not now!
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was false. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it the in the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
You should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you.
I envy you the... Take a look.
...ways to defend the city against these dragons.
if you've got the aptitude. In winter, as you command.
One last thing, Irelan. This isn't a death or glory.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
Weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt. If I see you doing it again, that someone will be you. Have I made myself clear? See that it doesn't happen again.
I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened.
Get under cover. The dragon is still around somewhere.
Over here.
could bring mountains down.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very... That's what you did, isn't it? Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Wait for me.
I've never heard of that expression.
Look. You already have been told you're not allowed.
Ah, he's...
Turn around and go back the way you came.
Mercenary work?